Welcome to Drop Your Load, the game show where we test your HIV knowledge so you can have a better time dropping your load. I'm your host, Larry Loadropper. Today on the show, we've got Vera. Tell us a bit about yourself, Vera.
So my name's Vera. I was born here and I was raised by my mum, who was born in Rwanda. I like reading romance novels and I like playing netball. My mum has HIV, so I'm pretty well informed and I think I'm going to do pretty well today.
Great. Well, thanks, Vera. It's great to have you here. But let's get down to it. Question one, true or false? HIV and AIDS are the same thing.
Well, my mum has HIV, but she doesn't have AIDS, so I'm gonna go with false.
That is correct. Well done, Vera. We're off to a good start. Question two. Someone who has maintained an undetectable viral load for more than 6 months does not pass on HIV through sex, even without condoms. True or false?
I know that UVL has been really well researched, and in one study there were 58,000 instances of condomless sex where one partner had HIV and the other didn't, with no transmissions at all. So I'm gonna say true.
True. And that is correct. Come on, boys. Okay, final question. True or false? Having an undetectable viral load means someone living with HIV can stop taking their medication.
I know a couple of people with undetectable viral loads and they're still all taking their medication daily, so...
Sorry, Vera, I'm going to have to get an answer from you. What's your final answer?
My final answer is no.
Yes, queen! Well done, Vera. Not only have you helped others drop their load, but you've won a 3-year all-expenses-paid holiday to Santorini! Yeah! That's all we've got time for, folks. I'll catch you next week with your favourite high-budget game show, Drop Your Load. Have a great night. Well done. That's terrific. So you've got 3 out of 3, which, you know, being, you know, everyone's been standard, you know, getting that on average.